1-2.
Breaking ball, get him. And he flinched big time. Strikeout for Gallardo, his first as a Mariner.
I know last year was a struggle for him, but when you look at his career, it's pretty good, and it's because he's able to do that right there. 3-2, guy with a lot of speed, leading things off, still throws his curveball. Didn't quite hit his spot, but was able to get a strike.